One day, four friends got together to do a job. Everybody, somebody, anybody, and nobody. Anybody could have done the job, but somebody said that everybody should do it, and everybody agreed. Nobody, however, knew that the job would take all day and that everybody, who always has something else to do, wouldn't do it. After all, everybody is always very busy. Nobody was worried about this, but everybody was not bothered because everybody was sure, quite certain in fact, that somebody would do it. After all, somebody is always free and willing to do what everybody can't do. Furthermore, everybody knew, and knew quite well, that anybody could jump in anytime if somebody needed help. So the day went by, and in the end, nobody did the job because nobody cared about the job getting done. In the evening, the four friends came together to look over the job. Somebody got angry with everybody and anybody because it was everybody's job, and even though anybody could have done it, nobody ended up doing it. Everybody blamed somebody that nobody did what anybody could have done. Anybody could have stopped them, but instead, nobody tried.